Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to stop startup apps in Windows 11. Let's dive in. First, let's open the Settings app. You can do this by clicking on the Start menu and then selecting Settings, or simply press Windows plus I on your keyboard. In the Settings app, go to Apps on the left sidebar and then select Startup from the options on the right. Here, you'll see a list of all the apps that can start up with your computer. Each app has a toggle switch next to it. If you see any apps you don't need starting up automatically, you can turn them off by clicking the toggle switch next to them. For example, if you don't need BlueStack services and Canva to start every time you boot your computer, just turn the switch off. You can also manage startup apps through Task Manager. Right-click on the Start button and select Task Manager. In Task Manager, go to the Startup tab. Here, you'll see a similar list of startup apps along with their status and impact on startup time. You can disable any app by right-clicking on it and selecting Disable. And that's it. Remember, only disable apps that you recognize and know you don't need right away. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. If you have any questions or run into any issues, leave a comment below, and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.